Hi everybody, this is Robert with Mailbox Prospecting, back again for another review. And this time I've got a 3 pound bag of paydirt from Goldbay. Goldbay is a very reputable company. And this is what I got right in here. Let's see. Get it opened up here. Cost with shipping a little over $50, which isn't too bad. And it's guaranteed to have at least 1 gram of gold. I've done quite a few from Goldbay, and I've always had good luck with Goldbay. Let's see, here's the invoice. Get it opened up here. I'll read it off for you. Okay, let's see. Yeah, this is their number 3 pay dirt. Guaranteed to have 1 gram build a bag pay dirt. This is customizable pay dirt on this one. You can add more to it if you want. You can add another gram or 2 grams or 3 grams, 4 grams, 5 grams, however much you want to add to it. And down here it says, note for customer, same as I got. Okay, never mind. And here is, thank you so much for being the best part of Goldbay. That's pretty nice. And you get a tracking number with it when they ship it out, which they usually get her shipped out pretty quick. Total price with shipping was $49.95. Huh. I don't see where they charged me for shipping this time, which I'm pretty sure they did. I just have to check my records. Well, let's get her opened up here and see what we got, because I know this is pretty good pay dirt. I can't wait to get into it. I've been itching to get my fingers on some of their dirt again. Yeah, I guess y'all can see that okay. Yeah. I'm still trying to figure this out. I'm kind of new at these videos. So, if I'm doing anything wrong or you know of anything that I should be doing, I'm willing to get advice from anybody I can. Because, like I say, I'm new at this. So, if you guys got any advice for me, feel free to send me a message and tell me what I can do to do things better. And I'd appreciate it. Okay, let's get this opened up here. Find out if they've got it double bagged or not. They usually do, which is good. Oh yeah, they got it double bagged. I like that. Yeah, and as far as I can tell, it hasn't been leaking anywhere. It looks pretty good. Get this other one cut open. Yeah, I kind of listened to myself on camera the other day, and I couldn't believe I actually sounded the way I do. I was like, damn. I sound like an old hillbilly with an accent. And I couldn't believe that. Oh, yeah. That's some good dirt. Turn it inside out here. Make sure I don't lose nothing. Make sure ain't nothing sticking inside the bag down in these corners. Oh, yeah. I think I got it all. Okay, let's get this classified down. See what we got here. See if I can see anything. Oh, yeah. There's a nice little picker already. Yeah. Nice little picker. Well, it'll be there when I paint it up. And I'd like to get me a new set of classifiers, something that ain't so big. But I definitely want a new set. Yeah. Sticks in the screen. Gotta make sure you get all that out. Yeah. I think I pretty much got it all. Now. Oh, yeah. Classify this on down. Minus kitchen strainer. yeah. I find it's a little easier to pan this out after you classify it down real good. More pans for this. I'm gonna get some ordered, get them coming. Kind of like the blue pans. I'm gonna get three more of them. Music for you guys to listen to. Sorry about that. Guess you'll have to listen to my silly voice while I'm getting it classified down. Yeah, it won't take too long. This does come from a regular mine. Dave, the owner of Goldbay, he's a pretty nice fella. He owns his own mine. And he does pretty pretty good job, and customer service is great. I've never had a problem. With his service. And he does honor his guarantee. I had one time that was just a little bit short, not much. And I mentioned it to him, but I didn't ask him to make it right, but he did. Because the next bag that I ordered, there was almost a gram and a half in it. And it was only guaranteed 1 gram. And I thought that was just awesome. Awesome customer service. There ain't too many out there that'll do that for you nowadays. This all in here now and get it done. My bloody cable guy said, get her done. I'll have to rinse that out later. Kind of getting a mess on my table here. This is minus kitchen strainer, plus kitchen strainer, and this one here is, not sure what mesh it is. We'll just call it 1/8 inch, because I'm not sure. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna get this panned out and see what we got. If I find anything good, I'll come back and show you. Oh, before I forget, let's see if there's any magnetics in it. Yeah, let's see if there's any magnetics. Not really. Nope. No magnetics. That's pretty good. Oh, what do we got here? Looks like a piece of rubber vacuum line. Never know what you'll find in these. Okay. Well, I'll be back in a little bit.